See how long this takes. You can hear it's kind of noisy too. Can hold this camera. Let's see how long it's taken. It's been a minute already. Sorry, it's kind of boring, but if you wanted to know the real time, how long it normally takes for the to install. This is a 50 gig game, by the way, if you're wondering. Spider-Man Miles Morales, it is a 50 gigabyte game. We are at just about almost 3 minutes. Oh, sorry, guys. You can enjoy the nice PS5 background music, I guess. So we're at past 3 minutes now, almost 3.5 minutes. We're at we're still here. Okay, we hit 5 minutes and we're at 20%. We're a quarter way copied, and it's at 6 minutes. We are at 7 minutes now, and we're 31%. We are at eight minutes, and it's 36%. Forty-1%, and it's 9 minutes already. We're at 10 minutes, just about halfway, 46%. Oh man, this is, after a while holding the camera, geez, I should have got a tripod. So we're at 50% and just about almost 11 minutes. Okay, we're at 12 minutes, 58%. Okay, we're at 14 minutes now and 70%.75%, and it's just about almost 15 minutes. Oops, there we go. Sorry, starting to fade. We're at 16 minutes and it's 86%. So we're almost done. It's 18 minutes. All right. So real time, about 18 minutes and 21 seconds. It took from zero to copy 50 gigs for Miles Morales. So just want to do real time how long it takes when you start, when you put the disc in and when it starts to copy. So hopefully if you were curious about that, that's how long it takes for a 50 gig game for Miles Morales. Anyway, thanks for watching and take care. Later, until next video.